No. Okay, so we're against each other.
Yep, because the doc didn't want to go access. We're not with the allies.
That's fine.
So you get to see what it's like to experience a mortar spam of doom and destruction.
I'm not sure if I'm gonna be able to beat it, but I guess we'll see.
Well, you know it well enough to where it takes a while to get it.
Yeah.
So banking on it is not a good idea.
I just need to figure out what Wehrmacht commander I'm going to go, because I'm not used to the Wehrmacht changes.
Be thankful I'm not the Russians, Mthis.
Oh yeah, that would be so many conscripts.
I think Brits are my best faction, but Soviets are the most fun faction.
Oh yeah, Soviets always fun.
Mostly because Reserve just pretty much gets the basics of everything.
Oh yeah.
And unlimited infantry, basically.
Oh yeah, they can do a little bit of everything. That's the best part about them.
So we know Doc is a good player. Yeah. Let us hope Wusten Fuchs 01 is a good player.
I doubt it, but we'll see.
Time to move out of here. Wow. Pioneers awaiting orders. Moving to objective. So, what you going?
Not sure
yet.
Tell
me, I tell you.
Wait. Not likely, because I just did a mechanized thing. I think I might try Panzer.
Panzer?
Yeah.
Panzer! Grenadier squad. Why aren't you sprinting, you scumbag?
Oh, I'm being knocked on.
He's being knocked on.
Sorry about that.
Yeah, you better be. I'll kill you. Literally, in this case.
The new Grenadier squad is ready.
We're moving. Secure that sector.
Pioneers taking objective.
We are ready for action. We have
it. Yay. My guy is ready for battle. Now run.
So these are 15 Grenadiers, okay.
Man, you got a squad of 15 Grenadiers? Holy shit!
That would be pretty big.
That'd be overpowered.
Grenadiers reported. Loose.
Oh, I'm against Wusten Fuchs.
Ah, okay. I guess first we'll see how good he is. Doesn't look good!
Yeah. I'm sure you notice he's para again.
Yep.
Well, no, you get to fight him. He was really annoying in my game when I was fighting them. Oh, smart. He already got himself an MG. Smart guy.
Oh, that's... Yeah, that's sort of what you're supposed to do.
Whatchamacallit? Phosphorus. But thanks to certain devs, I can't do that now.
But Books. Oh my god, okay. I guess I have an AI then.
I'm disappointed.
I guess I have an AI then. Oh well. I'm used to it by now.
How?
Well,
do you play without me a lot?
Well, when I played with randoms some months ago and such, yeah.
That's it! Fully reinforced!
You get really used to it. Because I always get the bad teammates, so to speak.
Grenadiers, it is time to go!
God, you stupid MG!
Our opponents are seizing a sector! We are ready for
what? There, die! Two MGs, seriously?
Yes, forward march!
These people.
We're going that way! Get going!
Let's get a half track and see if the Wehrmacht one also has the MG, because it should.
I assume so.
Squad advance.
I hate fighting AI.
Yeah,
it's
yeah.
Such a pain.
What? You get a granat? What? I did not know they could get the Granatbüchse. That's cool. Let's get the Granatbüchse.
How many MGs does he get?
Oh, it doesn't come with the MG, but you can upgrade it with it.
You two go up there.
Ooh, it's a tired of the awesome. Ah, shit, yeah, he's beating me. An assault officer. Wow, that's different.
Alright, the Irish are meeting.
Ready for it? Alright. It will belong to the Reich!
He realizes I'm trying to here, right?
Ooh, Ghost Deutschland. Let's try and see how they are in action. That's the promotion.
Officers are now available for transfer to the front.
What? Thought I got in the way. Oh, whatever. It's not dead, so it's fine. They already have a Panzer IV.
It's probably
fucking AI, man.
Oh yeah! Wow! Jesus Christ!
Seriously? Fuck the AI! AT only.
Like gutting a swine. Get you that.
We have been assigned fresh Panzergrenadiers.
Let's get you guys to the front.
Yeah, I can't compete with these AI.
Jesus, how is it getting so many? It's also the Command Panzer 4 now. What the hell?
I fucking hate cheaters.
I don't get how the... Well, I suppose the AI, yeah, that does fucking cheat.
Well, it has no choice. It's shit otherwise. If it doesn't cheat, it's shit.
You got that pencil for? Oh, what a cheeky bastard.
Oh my god, he has another one!
Nah, that was the command one I talked about. We can follow you back to... Actually... Fuck, I don't have pioneers, fuck. Light machine gun, MP40s. Let's just make this a close quarter squad. Anyone off Clara?
Yes.
Let's see, let's fall back here. Let's set up a medic bunker.
Can't do this shit. Shoot! You have a peanut launcher! You can shoot in the air! Oops, you can't even hit.
That. And where the
Maybe I'd rather fight you than a bunch of cheating AI.
Oh yeah, I imagine you would.
At least you don't cheat. God, this is getting so stupid.
Scout car holding out. Standing by.
Oh.
That's my
I can soon deal with it.
Grows to support us.
This tank is moved.
The bunker has been converted to an emergency medical station.
Oh, at this point, it doesn't matter. I'm not used to fighting these things.
I'm surprised the AI is so good at using the looks of all things. Well, he's gonna move his panzer tank towards your base, it looks like. Or into it. His HQ thing. And can we build this? There we go. Get up there. You get up here. Here's the weird thing. It hasn't even built its first truck, because I don't think the AI can.
Yeah, I cannot deal with this fucking spam. Not this early.
Yeah, I know, that's so fucking unfair.
Yeah, I can't deal with it, there's just too much.
Get up there. Do you fire? Yeah, you do fire, okay, good. This thing does work.
Six-pounder is way better, just blinked. One of them's now dead. Kill the damn Lukes. Or don't. Oh my god.
Down there. You get down there too.
Kill it. Oh, don't shoot again. Understood.
Oh! Okay, that's cool. Because I'm Panzer Division, instead of a normal Hauptmann, I get a Command Panzer 4. That is something, though, I think is pretty cool.
Fucking AI.
How does this thing work?
Through magic.
German tank magic, the best kind of magic.
Enemy forces are securing our territory.
We're taking up, yep. It's amazing what a view bus built with steel can do. Let's get another Panzer Grenadier. You evil get up here. The sooner we start, the sooner we finish.
Oh, come on, the ambush didn't do anything.
Oh, you got an ambrack though.
I said killed it.
Yeah, and to the left. Let's get a Stuke. I'm actually gonna try and use this in trench feature. Evokes.
Is ready for use.
Taking fire!
Jawohl!
Ja! Break contact! Panzer Grenadier!
No, not the button I wanted to click. Damn it! I ruined it!
What do you need? Go! He's dead! Fire! Bitte, hilf uns!
Our heavy tanks.
At least it feels like I'm playing a Panzer Division. Send back up there.
They have so much fucking tanks and shit.
And back your foot up. There we go. And then turn you this direction. This direction. And then dig you. I'm using a lot of automatic weapons. Oh my god. I think... Wait, what's with that looks? Oh, okay. I think it's only calling in the command tanks at Ganmos. No, wait, that's not a command tank. So this is literally just cheating entirely.
Seriously? Thank you. It's hitting things at least.
Get you back to heal.
My god, can this Cromwell not hit for shit?
Well, you got the looks there.
It was 5 shots! 3 of which missed! At least that's not AI bullshit.
Yeah.
That's just bad aim.
The enemy is taking our territory.
Oh, now they have a Panther.
So they do.
Is that yours?
No, that's not mine.
No, that's the damn AI. Because of course it is. How many AT guns do I need to even have a chance? If it was a player, I couldn't complain. But no. It's damn AI.
Let's relocate you up there.
Can't even pen it.
Hey, Grenadiers, you're ready? You're going to have need of you. You can rest when we are dead. It'll be easy.
Everyone in the building. Assault gun standing by. Oh my god, it even plinged off the side. Fuck that building. Standing by. Moving. Yeah, buddy, I don't think that's gonna work.
Well, effort for trying.
I cannot fight against cheaters. I just cannot.
We are suffering losses. Our soldiers are trained to advance rapidly.
What?
we have to leave so early in the
game?
Yeah,
I know.
Killed the damn panther. No way in hell am I gonna let you escape. Well, maybe I will, because I thing doesn't work and they bounced two more shots. That's just bullshit. Well, maybe I killed it. Maybe I killed it. So less bullshit.
Skip through. Yep. And he's got a tiger now.
Oh my god.
Even I don't have a tiger.
I just dealt with the panther. The fuck? How do you deal with this?
The bastards are fighting back. I'm having a difficult time dealing with these airborne guys.
I hate the AI.
Well, I have Vakdam Rhein, so I might as well use that to advantage.
Shoot the tiger! Please! And actually hurt the thing!
Ah, this airborne guy is getting on my nerves. Time to call in the big guns.
I don't think he's getting as much on your nerves as this damn AI is getting on mine.
Oh, very likely not.
I'm fine with losing to players, but losing to AI is just bullshit because they cheat us like fucking hell. Oh my god, I can't even hurt it! Finally! No more main gun for you!
Man, I'm really tired of people using marksmen on the infantry. That's such a pain.
Hunt it down. You tiger.
Let's put you back here. It does seem like the AI tends to peter out over time now. It's not getting as much stuff.
Doesn't stop it from being annoying as hell.
Oh, of course, it doesn't.
God, now there's the Ostwind.
Let's see if I can push this fucking airborne out of my place. People can hear that engine, they probably know what it is. I never get to use that thing much.
Light artillery barrage at your command.
I should get some half tracks for these.
Is that a king tiger?
Yep, it is.
Yeah, don't know what he expects me to do about it. It's pointing it out. I see it. Definitely see it. Still alive.
Flight set to go.
Yeah, I don't know what he was expecting there.
Like, this thing can turn his turret fast too. It's, like, meant to be a really good tank. Like, it's a King Tiger. Do you expect this thing to go down easy?
Yes.
This makes perfect!
It's almost dead.
Wow, that was a good rocket.
Yeah, I don't have anything to kill it with, sadly. But I doubt I can get over it.
Let's get back to the base and get repairs up.
Something.
That's good moving again. Well, I think the AI is not doing anything anymore. Not calling anything new in.
I hate the AI. Who programmed it to stop? God damn it.
Oh wait, it's still calling stuff in, although slower.
So it calls things in super duper fast early game when you have a really, really tough time with it. But a lot slower when it's late game? Where the hell's the logic? Oh, it's a Mthis. Oh shit, it's a Mthis. Stop killing my stuff!
Take you down there. Okay, Panzer Grenadiers, get in position. Let's get this. Might as well go all full on heavy this today.
So he there? I can't see because he has a plane in my way. Oh, there's a 6-pounder there. The AI is running it like a fucking coward.
I hope the AI would actually take territory, but he isn't. He's just running around with units at the moment.
No. I'm kind of glad I get a little reprieve, so...
And I fuck. This guy is really good. He's completely starved me out of units. Get that and nothing else.
Can Cap with a tank?
Oh yeah, it's a command tank. The command tank can cap stuff.
Come on, throw the nade, thank you. Please kill it. I doubt it, but it annoyed it.
Man, okay, let's get these guys up here.
King Tigers?
Tiger and King Tiger.
Oh, he thinks it's two King Tigers.
Tiger ready. We're getting this tiger out of fucking snipers! This raid, you actually gonna allow me to get two tigers, three tigers in total. And I know I'm not gonna win because of that crocodile. Or Churchill, whatever it is.
It's both. And why do you assume you're not gonna win because of
it? Because the AI, I'm looking at the map, the AI is not doing anything good at the moment. That didn't work. Okay.
Boy, I said back up.
He's relying so much on Marksman.
What the fuck is this path thing?
I know, it's horrible. Pull back. I hate marksman spam. He's doing a tactic he's always done since the start, where he just uses marksman spam. And nothing else. Let's see if this can work. Ah, Panzer Spearwagen acknowledges.
Is that three Tigers?
Yes. This guy is so gamey. Back originally, when you could still use commanders, he would always pick the one that gave you Rage Intercepts as a buck without, you know, actually picking a commander that gives you Rage Intercepts so you could have it.
Well, what do you expect?
Like, he's just always so gamey.
Just like that.
Yeah.
Fucking tanks are there!
I'm Panzer Division.
Yes, but then there's the other player.
That's true, and he only has one tank.
Yeah, and I've been dealing with millions of tanks this whole time.
Lebensraum? Who's gonna be left to live here? Well, that didn't work.
I can't do anything against a million tanks.
And I cannot move up in this guy because his airborne play is so good. Like, if German tanks just had high explosive shells normally, I would probably could, but they don't.
Like, I can't do anything here. Like, I physically cannot do anything.
The fun thing is, I can see where his tanks are going, because my... No, enemy air incoming. Okay. Like, I can see he's trying to do a flank with his tanks, but I know where they are.
This might take a while.
Yep, that's why I'm trying to make a push somewhat. Once I get panned for some top of this, I think I can probably push very safely, don't you think?
I guess. Ugh, this damn AI kinda ruined the enjoyment.
Yeah.
I had to stress out so much to deal with all the cheating.
Oh, yeah,
I don't have any good AT stuff. I just don't. And I can't get close to you to do any AT work.
Oh, you actually got a Danish dating shot. You want something dead? You call a tiger!
goddamn pathing is shit with tanks.
But
yeah, we can't push.
That's
so,
why.
Honestly, I'd be all for surrendering at this point.
If just he would.
He won't. So, I can't fight tigers.
I think once I get a panther, I'll just try and push up through your sights and get to your base.
Please.
But one panther. Wow, the Churchill is hardy though. Yeah, I cannot pen it. You actually got a pen. Man, I fucking hate Churchills. Okay, King Tiger, you're ready again. Moving. Get moving. You're ready again, Tiger. Move. Oh, no, no, Panther, what are you doing?
Fuck this Churchill. He can die for all I care.
It did survive for a long time as a shoot, though. That's impressive.
Oh, of course, it's main... Wait, its main gun's disabled, but that means its flamethrower's disabled, too. It disables both! That's not its main gun, though!
I think it's because
it's
they both... I think it's because they both are in the turrets.
You can use both at once, though!
Tiger Shock!
Yeah, I don't really care.
I'm just seeing what Tiger Shock does. Oh, I thought Tiger Shock would make you run. It says Tiger Shock makes you run if the tiger gets close, but I didn't see that happening. Oh, that's what the Tiger Shock is, okay. Oh, you got a penetrating shot, very nice.
I don't even know what's going on with this stuff anymore. I'll be right back.
Oh, you got it. They got an ammo rig.
Our panzer forces have been reduced by one.
Pull you back. Where are you at? Get over here and heal. Up to repair that. Heal you up.
As soon as I leave, actually.
Oof, that was a long match.
It was a bullshit match because of the AI.
Yeah, I know. Sucks my ally live.
Brits are not equipped early game for that.
Deep down,
spam. That was like expert level early on.
Yeah. Shame on Wüsten folks for leaving like that. Oh well.
That just pisses me off.